I like that CFM 301 brought together both the computer science aspect and the finance aspect into one course.
This course basically combines financial data with computer science, analytics skills. And when students coming out of the course, they are going to learn some very commonly used data sets in finance, and in particular in related to firm fundamentals and asset prices. And then they are going to learn how to tackle the data and use the data in more or less the portfolio management framework. And there are two major components of the course evaluation. The first is students will have a series of computer data assignments. And at the end of the term, the students are going to design a trading strategy as a project based on the data that we have.
I think my favorite part about CFM 301 was working on the final project. We were allowed to ask a lot of open-ended questions on where we want to take the project. We could apply our own machine learning knowledge and skill sets on the data to draw interesting insights and engineer interesting features that helped us perfect our model for our final project.
CFM 301 uses Python, which is a programming language, to do all data analytics, which makes this course very unique.
We try to integrate as much as possible the real-world experiences into the classroom using the real-world data, and then using the real-world data processing techniques that they are going to encounter in co-op and full-time jobs.
I think CFM 301 has really helped me with co-op by providing me with the technical skills that I needed for interviews. So I had a lot of technical interviews that were related to Python and wrangling data and manipulating data. And I think doing these assignments in CFM 301 has really helped me to be more rigorous and more technical in those interviews, and allowed me to sort of power and speed through them much better than I would have if I didn't take the course.
I really like that CFM 301's assignments and projects are more real-life application-based, unlike other courses where it feels more theoretical. So this one is more about portfolio management or stock tracking, which are real-life applications of finance.